What's up, guys? Welcome to Slow-Mo Lab. Today we're gonna play with the rubber bands. Several of you wanted to see how it flies in slow motion, so I'm gonna do just that, and later on we're gonna build up and make it even more interesting. Let's do it. We have our camera in the background set up. Now we're gonna shoot the rubber band. Just stretch it out and shoot it in, film it in slow motion. Well, that looked pretty cool. It looks like the end actually catches up with the front and goes in front of it. Now we're gonna make it a little bit more interesting. I'm gonna stretch it out and hit my thumb and film it in slow motion, and we'll see how the thumb actually reacts to the hit by the rubber band. Should be pretty interesting. Let's check it out. Ah! That hurt a little. Well, we're about to make it even more interesting. We're gonna hit my belly with this blue rubber band and we'll see it in slow motion. Let's check it out. That's gonna hurt. Yeah. Раз, два, три! Ah! Well, that hurt pretty bad. I wish we had more heavy-duty rubber bands for a better slow motion effect. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Give me a thumbs up if you did, and we'll see you next time. Today, we're gonna do a super, super cool visualization of a popular experiment. And you guess what happened? It bounced up much higher. Let's check it out. What could be a cool way we can visualize it?